feel like I've done this intro 100 times now.
What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor, and welcome back to the Vapor Reacts channel. So yes, we're coming at you again with yet another Happy Tree Friends reaction. So this one is technically titled Episode 3. I don't know. I'm just trying my hardest to kind of go in order, but from what you guys are telling me, it's really not. Apparently, it doesn't matter, though, because there's actually, like, no story that, you know, you need to follow. It's just the characters doing dumb crap. So everything will be in the link in the description down below, so you can check everything out, okay? Go subscribe to Happy Tree Friends HD, or you don't have to subscribe. You just gotta go check it out. They're, like, uploading all of the episodes in full of Happy Tree Friends, you know? Because Mondo Media is the creators of this, and they only upload snippets, so also go check out Mondo Media. All right, let's get into some not-so-happy tree friends, okay? Some rodents are about to die. I'm gonna quick play in 3, 2, 1, boom. Ah, Pop! Poppin' Cub, hey! Giggles and... There's... Toothy and... Oh my god, I'm forgetting the names. Don't frickin' hate me, there's Lumpy. We got... Spike. Or Flaky. Here we go. Doggone it! Doggone it, starring Lumpy! Hey, buddy! And Poppin' Cub again! Lifty, Mont... Oh my god, I cannot remember the names! It's their fault. Alright, we got Poppin' Cub starting it. Let's see if he can do some bear parenting here. That's a dog! You gonna get a dog. Oh, you can't just pick the dog up without asking. The hell is that thing? You want that thing, kid?
He's on his way.
Giggles, what's happening? You're not giggling. Looks like you got stung by a bunch of crap. Bees, maybe? Oh, my Lanta! How did a giant squid get in this freaking place? We got Handy get... Someone's just getting... Slam. Okay, that is not gonna work, dude. I'm telling you. It's not a mouse. If this works, I swear. What? Bro. It worked! It's Happy Tree Friends. That's what happens, I guess. Wait, but I thought he didn't want that dog. Oh my god! Whoa! Is he like pet control or animal control at this point? Oh my god, what's wrong with this dog? There you go. Yeah. Nice. Why is the dog all of a sudden hate everybody? Is that the same dog from before? Like, the one that was in- oh, okay. He's got teeth. Oh, you gotta go find that guy now. He gonna be eating everyone. Is it bad that I forgot the name of that one? That's not a cute dog. I'm telling you, it's not a cute one. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Flippy's dog. Whoa! Is this some, you know, R-rated copper tone reference? Her freaking butt's getting torn off! Oh! No, please! Oh!
Oh!
hell? It's not... No! Dude, it's 100% Flippy's dog, man. It hears noises and it just, like, freaks out. Oh, there goes your chesticles. Oh, no, Mime! Or Mimi, or whatever. I'm calling you Mime. That's just it.
Oh, poor little puppy. Look at him.
Save Poopy! Oh my god, no, that puppy's dead. No, it's too late. What the hell? Is this like Cujo's son? You guys are too young to know what that is. What are you doing? Insides! Oh! This dog, man! It's Lumpy, stop! Oh my god! Ah! For such a tiny dog, it really does cause some carnage. Stop making whistle sounds. Your butt's gonna get, yeah, your butt's gonna get torn off here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but that dog needs to go. That thing survives? It's alive? Oh, I guess the mousetrap didn't do a good job. Yeah, lifty shifty, watch out! Oh! Amazing. Oh my god. Which one's which now? For freak's sakes. How about you just blow the whistle and see which one... Oh, for free... Blow the whistle and see which one's which. Imagine they all just turn on him. Yeah, there it is. They all don't like the whistle. Yeah, you're a bit... You're the big dead. Yep, okay. You deserve that one. Oh my god. He's gone. Let sleeping dogs... Did it say lie or die? I literally, it's going so fast. I'm just baffled. Concrete Solutions starring Nutty. That's his name, Nutty. He's freaking Nutty. Handy and Lumpy. So we got Nutty, Handy, and Lumpy. Nutty, Handy, Lumpy. I'm really trying to get him. Okay, I'm trying. It's been, like I said, it's been like freaking like 10 years since I've seen these guys. Handy, how are you driving? You make no s- You can drive the damn truck, but you can't open the door. Like, come on now. Your head's gonna get cut off. Nope, never mind. He's good. I thought this was starring. There's Toothy and Toothy. Toothy and Giggles. Nutty, can you open the damn door or what? So far, so good. Nutty is still all kinds of nutty. Okay, dude, stop.
No sugar! I'll be back!
Don't show him where the sugar is. Oh, God, no. Oh god, no. This guy's gonna get he probably already has diabetes. He gonna put the die in diabetes. Blindy. I'm calling you Blindy. You just working for free, Handy, always? Why do I have a feeling it's gonna turn to sugar at some point? I have a really strong feeling. How? Oh my god, why are you guys making the blind mole? That's what his name, I think he's just the mole. Don't! Ah! No eyes! I hate eye stuff, dude. Oh god. Where's the electricity coming from? Oh! It's okay, he wasn't so handy anyway. He's in the cement, and now he's gonna have no face when you lift him up. I have a feeling. Don't shove him in more. Well, way to cover up the evidence. Frickin' maniac. Uh-oh, here comes Sugar Man. Yeah, I figured. He's gonna grab cement. Yeah, nice. This thing's gonna eat cement, realize that it hardens, and just choke and die. That's it. Game over. That's sugar. I mean, that looked like brown sugar. Didn't look like regular sugar. What the hell? Yeah. It's kind of obvious. There's something wrong with the stomach. It's okay, Flaky. You're fine. He's dead. He's gone. Come on. Is that Harry or something? Who's that one? Uh-oh. Oh. Sugar. Oh. He's gonna smell the sugar. Put the locks on the damn things. Oh, the cement's weighing down. Oh, no. How are you alive, Nutty? Oh, yeah. He's gonna get hit with a cement stomach. No, never mind. A car. You killed a moose! How are you guys alive? You guys were dead like 5 minutes ago. Good thing no one's around to see that. Uh-oh. It doesn't matter. You have your stomachs like 7 feet down, dude. Oh! Oh, God! Oh, it's him. Tandy. Oh, my. This is the weirdest sight I've ever seen, I gotta say. Oh, here he goes. Yep, goodbye. That's what we call, your eyes are bigger than your stomach. course, he got hit in the face with the hard stomach. That's not your kid. Ironically, with the sugar. Yep. Oh my god. Take the bitter with the sweet. Wow. See what I found. Oh. Russell! That's your name. Lifty and Shifty. Featuring Pop Cub Lumpy and Disco Bear. That's his name. Disco Bear. Alright. I'm learning again.
Alright! Get the hell up! Alright, get up! Now!
Come on, Russell. What a weird name. Like, how are all the other ones, like, the same? Except for Russell. Russell's such a generic name. I'm gonna wear my pirate legs today. There you go. Oh my god, I just realized he's wearing those same legs, but with slippers on them. Eh? Oh, someone at the door.
I'm
gonna go sightseeing. Nice. Ah, the dolphins. Nice. Come, look at the dolphins. Oh my god, Disco Bear is wearing that. Oh, no, 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 no! No! What? Oh, this is so bad. Oh.
A message in a bottle. Whoa.
Oh, some booty. Gonna go find ye booty. Hey, yar! Why does that telescope look terrifying? Well, it's sad now. Yeah. That's a sad telescope. It's a lot of Russian water. Are you gonna get the sickness? Looks like it. Well, I mean, you're a moose. You should be on land. Oh my god, it's doing circles. Yeah, that'll do it. Oh my god, it's a washing machine, of course. Why do you have a washing machine on there?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
He's got a submarine. I'm just cluing into that now. Oh no! There's some- Oh my god! Oh!
Aye, ha, ha, booty.
Oh, he's underwater. Is he gonna meet SpongeBob and Squidward
and maybe Patrick? Oh,
here's your shock sugan. Wow, that man died with his treasure. What a trooper. Oh. Nice. Time to go up. Uh-oh. The submarine. He's gonna yoink it from you. Huh? Oh. Oh my god. I don't think that same maneuver works underwater. Oh, it's apparently working underwater. Oh my freaking god. Come on, you're a pirate. You know what to do. Oh my god, yeah, get that swordfish. What's that? That's a shark of some sort. Yeah. Oh, yeah, now you're just gonna get beat up. Yeah, of course. Uh-oh. He's losing oxygen! Pull me up! Lummy! Pull up, Lummy! What's happening? Oh, he's stepping on the damn thing. Now he's gonna kill him. Oh my lord. Lumpy, you had one frickin' job, dude. Oh! Yeah, Yeah, just explode. Yep. Russell the volleyball.
Yep, that's what he is now.
Ooh, that thing was a king! They're gonna crash it or something. Why don't you just wait till you get on the shore and just take the whole damn chest? Oh my god. Oh yeah, they're gonna go near a volcano. And they're gonna get the big dead. Yeah. Your fault! He's gonna take the crown. He don't care, he wants to take all of the goodies. You're gonna die. You're not gonna make it out of there. You're gonna be stuck, yep. Oh my lord. This is costing you your frickin' feet. Nah, you're dead. Oh my god, he's making it. Can't step there. Yeah, you're gonna die. Just die. Oh, the gold's melting on him. He's gonna be a golden lifty or shifty, whichever one that is. Oh my god, what? Yeah. Take him. He's made of gold now. Yeah, you're drowning. Because that's a heavy piece of gold. Just let go. Just let go. Okay. Oh, there's plenty of fish in the sea. Plenty of, you know, rodents as well. Golden ones, specifically. Oh my gosh. That was another great Happy Tree Friends experience, wasn't it? I almost lost it, okay, when Lumpy held the nail gun to his eye, because me with eye stuff, if I see it, my eyes will water. Like, little fact, okay, when I was a kid, someone in my class when we were in the library decided he wanted to fling around a piece of paper. Yeah, just a plain piece of paper, it's whatever. And guess what happened? Got me in the damn eyeball. This eye. Still to this day is a little foggy, but I have a line along my eyeball. Can't see it, but that's what happened. I had to take eye drops for weeks. So that was another Happy Tree Friends reaction video. That was technically episode 3 on the Happy Tree Friends HD channel, but it really wasn't. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. And if you want to check this out for yourself, go subscribe to Happy Tree Friends HD. They have like all full episodes of Happy Tree Friends on there, and also go check out Mondo Media's channel for obviously creating this amazing series. Well, that is all I have for today. Once again, I'm still, you know, pre-recording all these damn videos for when I go to, you know, on my honeymoon and my wedding that's this weekend, but it's already passed for you guys seeing this, so thank you all for your patience and supporting me through this cause, because holy crap, I'm recording so many videos and I'm freaking out, but it was fun! It's so fun!